G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today. And what we want to do is just have a quick look at a water filter when you're seeing some algae growing inside, or you might think it's some mould or something like that, okay? So this six stage is a great system to take a look at that issue with, because it's clear and you can see inside, and I'll be able to give you a bit of description on what's going on. So the problem is that some customers have given us a call. It's rare, but it's happening. And they're finding there's a bit of algae is growing in the bottom tank of their water filter, on the mineral pad at the bottom, and on the filter cartridge that hangs down inside there. So my thoughts on this are that it's not the greatest, okay? And what you can do is you could pull the system apart, okay? Get a light dishwashing detergent and give the whole thing a good wash and a thorough rinse over after doing so to kill and get any algae, spores, etc. off. But to take it the next level, I'm a bit concerned about the water that those people would be drinking, or you would be drinking, if your system's got algae growing in it. So possibly you're tipping the water in the top, it's filtering down through the bottom, it's passing through the carbon, etc. That's taking the chlorine and chemical out, and then when that water gets in the bottom, it's just sitting there and there's no disinfectant in it. So if there's some spores or something in the air or something in the water that is allowing the algae to grow, when you consider like sunlight, a bit of warmth is what's going to get it, and then something in the water to activate it and start to grow, that's where the algae are coming from. So you can give it a good clean over, you can get the ceramic cartridge and give it a scrub under a flowing tap, you can get the mineral pad in the bottom and wipe it over. Don't use detergents on the cartridges at all, just wash them very well under the running flowing tap or the hose, or squirt it, whatever you're going to do, but give it a really good rinse over and wash here under the tap, and then put it all back together. When you put it back together, just be aware, sunlight, warmth, and something in the water. So let's try and put it to a darkest part of the room, in a coolest place, something like that. Keep it out of the way of the window and the sunlight. Even put something over the top of it if you want to, if you're going to keep using it. But if you are concerned about the algae there, then please give us a ring, contact us and let us know what's going on. Give us a photo and we'll have a look at it for you. And look, honestly, it might be a sign that this water filter is not sufficient for the contamination that's in your water, okay? Whether you've got fertilizer in there or whatever's going on, it is not the greatest water for you, okay? So if it's happening, give us a call. We can give you a refund on your filter and upgrade you to something better, something like that, to try and help you out. But that's what I'd be doing, okay? If I saw algae in my filter, I'd be upgrading to something a little bit better to create the best water that I can, because it's all about the water, folks. So I hope that helps. If you're in doubt, get a couple of photos to the team so we can have a look at it, and we'll do our best for you. Thanks very much. Bye.